Hey friends, so today's project is we are putting this cord port into the SCAMP so that we can run our solar cables and our cellular cables to our bench right underneath here. That way we can easily pass through the thick cables with their bulk heads, pass them in under the bench, connect them up to our solar generator or the PEP wave. And then once they're in there, shut them down and just have that little gap of a hole showing. So the first thing we're gonna do is tape up the area to prevent any spider cracking or any other like abrasions from happening to the fiberglass exterior when we drill the hole. So now that we got that set up, we just need to measure our center point and drill our hole.
Is that stick supposed to stay in there? Is it bad?
I'll get it off later.